wake up? Come on, you've got a drink. Name again? Will you be coming back tomorrow? It's Izzy. Yeah, I'll be here tomorrow. Favorite person in the world. What have we got to lose?
Help. Is he? Stand up.
Okay, well, let me get your chair.
No. I'd like to try.
Okay. Mom, do you feel okay?
Yes.
Are you sure? You remember who I am? You said my name, Mum. Do you need anything? Can I get
down,
you a drink?
Calm down. So take a breath. Of course I remember who you are.
The ice and sugar, Mum. Izzy. Oh. Sorry, who are you?
Edward. Brian. From Tidal Lab.
Oh, hi. Please, take a seat. I can't thank you enough. Truly, I'm speechless.
Your mother's progress has been outstanding.
I can't believe you're here. I hope everything is okay.
Izzy, with your mother's help, we can change the lives of so many people that are suffering right now.
Of course. How can we help?
Brad, would you go and check on the car, please?
Yeah, sure. Gwen, it was nice talking to you.
You too.
Izzy?
We'd like for your mother to come and spend a couple of weeks with us.
A couple of weeks? Where?
At our facility. Don't worry, she'd be well looked after. And you can, of course, come join any time you like.
I think it sounds great.
I think we should talk about it in private, Mum. You understand. I just got my mum back. Maybe this is too soon.
Of course. Look, I'll give you my card and then you can drop me a message when you're ready to talk a bit more about it.
Okay. Nice to meet you.
You too. Thank you for the coffee. It was wonderful.
My pleasure.
You'll love our facility. Especially this time of year, you should see the grounds. Thousands of snowdrops in bloom.
Snowdrops? I've got your card.
You told him my favourite flower.
Mum?
Taking her car. I'll run them off the road.
Wait. Let them run. She only has a week of medication left. After that, she'll start to lose her mother all over again.